Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Somebody shared something with me on Instagram that is just mind-blowing. I had to read it out to you guys. It's by somebody called A Moment of Contemplation. So shut your eyes and just imagine. Imagine the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala being bought by eight angels right before your eyes. Your face being lit up by Noor in front of the entire world when your name gets called out. Imagine Ridwan alayhi salam opening the doors of Jannah and tears of happiness rolling down your face because Jibreel alayhi salam personally knows your name. The malaika looking at you in awe for surviving this world of temptations. To meet the Sahaba and see them patting your back and kissing your forehead for being able to make it to Jannah. Seeing Maryam alayhi salam, Asiya, Khadija, Fatima beam at your strength of iman you showed. Imagine having a drink from Al-Kawthar with Rasulullah and listening to his stories. Running around in Jannah and hearing the adhan called out by Bilal alayhi salam. And finally to be able to be part of a gathering where Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam recites the Quran and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala takes off his hijab of nur and addresses his ibad al-Rahman. Just imagine. All this in return of what? A little patience, a little endurance, a little battle within oneself. Just a little sacrifice for so much heaven. Inshallah, ya Rabbi. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.